is here. I can't hear you. You know damn well you can do better than Harry. From the city of angels, Los Angeles, the urban cowboy, the youngest member of the group next to me. His name is Peter Washington. Peter Washington. Our trumpeter from the great state of Georgia, the city of Atlanta, just became a popular day. You better raise hell for him. He in trouble now. That little girl. No, he in trouble. Philip Harper, ladies and gentlemen. This next young man, the long drink of water back there, way out in the west, the Midwest, Denver, up in the mountains, raising hogs and chickens. Come out of there to make his debut in jazz. Fresh off the farm, ladies and gentlemen, Javon Jackson. Javon. Now from the city of brotherly sheriff, where we love Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, ranger, composer, slightly kitschy guy, you crazy. His name is Robin Eubanks. Gentlemen, we have over on the drum kit the youngest member of our group. He comes from the world's most beautiful vacation spot, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Mrs. Blakey, one and only Bambino, Arturo Blakey, me. Thank you, love you. Up there, way up there. Look at them making love, hey. I wish that you are a hell of an audience. I wish we could pack you up and take you with us. And you see how tired you can get. Been at Valencia and went and played Massachusetts University and come back here to play for you tonight. I'm telling you, do that, you'd be walking on your knees, your stomach's in New York someplace. You never even be at a ball. You get sick, this is our medicine up here. Playing music, because it only washes away the dust of everyday life, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to tell your friends next time to come out and support them. Especially your square friend. They got most of the marks, you know that. Bring them out here and get them baptized. We'll love you for it. At this time, may God bless you and keep you until we meet again.
Bart Blakey and his Jazz Messengers. Er ist bekannt dafür, dass er eine ausgesprochene Nase für junge Talente hat und die dann auch fördert. Und ich glaube, das, was wir in den letzten 60 Minuten gesehen haben, hat das ja wunderbar.